Now we are performing the experiment current time characteristics of fuse. Aim of the experiment is to draw the current time characteristics of a given rated fuse. Apparatus required is fuse. This is a fuse. Next, load, lamp and resistive load. This is lamp load and this is resistive load. Next, SPST switch. This is SPST switch. Next, ammeter. This is ammeter. Then the connecting wires. These are the connecting wires. Next, using as per the circuit diagram, you have to do the connections. First, phase to ammeter connection. See here, phase to ammeter. Ammeter, it is from ammeter, it is connected here. Then the load, and the next ammeter to the load resistive and the resistive and the lamp load, which are connected in series. You can see here is connected in series. Then across the fuse, SPST switch is connected. It is connected in parallel. You can see that connections. First, you have to switch on the MCB. First, you have to switch on the MCB. Then, SPST switch is closed. The rated current is 5 amps. Above 5 amps, we have to apply the load. Above 5 amps, we are apply the load. Then we are, then the SPST switch. Now we have to open the SPST switch using the stop. After opening, we have to start the stopwatch. Then the fuse will burn out. Then you have to note down the readings in the tabular column. We have to do these trials 4-5 times. Then you have to note down the load current and the operating time of fuse.
Different current.
For the different current.